Level three, this is your new choreography. This is just one move, so I'm just going to show you like this. I believe this side is group one. Second arabesque, you're going to just drop the arms and sway them over. You come through coupe, just above the floor. There's still a deep plie in your right leg, and you need to take your upper body and twist just slightly. And then this palm is pretty much down. It's a little at an angle, so it's not flat, not flat, but it's like a crosse hand. All right, so again, it's here, slide through to here. The other side, group two would be second arabesque, slide through to here. And your hands and your foot get to about here at the same time. Okay, second arabesque, slide through to here.